Hello everyone, welcome back to CodingScientist.com. You are watching World of Sensors using Arduino UNO and the sensor expansion port, which is from Seed Studio Grow sensor kit. Alright guys, so in this lesson I am going to talk about a sensor called touch sensor. It's pretty interesting sensor. It's a small little tiny touch switch. So basically, the touch sensor enables you to replace press with a touch. During COVID times, it's very important we avoid all those switches and buttons and kind of thing. However, this kind of light touch is okay. You can avoid COVID-19, right? But you know, we never know. It can basically detect the change in capacitance when a finger is nearby, very close to the sensor. As soon as you take it, activates. Sometimes you might want to touch. Of course, this is a low end and a low cost sensor in order to, you know, understand the concepts and learning, which is pretty good enough. So this also means that no matter your finger directly touches the pad or just stays close to the pad, this particular sensor gets activated. So do one thing guys, pick up the sensor, connect to the D2 port and also connect one LED to port D3. Okay, so let me show you how I have hooked it up. So if you can see, this is the sensor. So at the bottom of the sensor, there's a touch plate kind of thing you can see, right? It's a kind of silver foil. And there is a onboard LED as well, which is glowing as soon as you connect. So hook this to D2, hook the sensor to the D2 port. This is the sensor, the touch sensor, hook it to D2 port and connect one LED to D3. So this is the D3. I had connected a green LED just to test it. Now let's go to our code base. So I'm going to my GitHub. So this is my GitHub. If you go to my GitHub account, go to Arduino sensor projects, this particular section, and then go down to lesson number 27, touch sensor. Click on here, and this is the entire code. It's about 19-20 lines of code, which is pretty straightforward. Go to raw and then control A, control C. Now come to Arduino. Here you need to paste the code. Once you paste the code in the IDE, what you need to do, do not forget to select the board and the COM port. Guys, I'm repeating this in all the lessons. I know it's boring sometimes, but it's very important. Sometimes your board doesn't get detected. Sometimes your COM port doesn't get detected when you change from one project to another project. You might think that it's always connected to your computer, but sometimes when you change the code, you might realize that the code is not uploading because it got disabled. The COM port got disabled and the board got disabled, kind of thing. So it's best always, as a best practice, go to tools, go to board, go to Arduino AVR boards, go to Arduino UNO, and then go to tools, go to port, select the port. Mine is COM6, yours might be different. Once you upload, okay, I have already uploaded. So let's go on to the circuit. Now let's check what happens. So if I touch this sensor, this LED should glow. So let me just go very close by. Boom, there you go. Can you see it, guys? Perfect. I'm going very close to the sensor. There you go. I hardly touch it, but yeah, the sensitivity is good. So it's a pretty good sensor, guys. You know, touch glow. Now you can, instead of LED, you can have your relays triggered or any other sensors can be triggered with just a touch. Just a very soft touch. Can you see? Perfect. 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 All right. So this is a pretty interesting lesson. So using touch sensor, there are ton loads of projects you can build. Again, it's very easy for me to plug it together and make some project quick, right? But the intention of the Zero to Hero series is to show you guys and make you guys to think and build your project, right? So, you know, feel free to reach out to me with your thoughts and ideas. I will help you to build not only the code, but also the circuit and the configurations and stuff. It's going to be a fantastic learning. I will see you soon in the next lesson. Goodbye.